car, and that starts the fight, you know? Like, one guy sneaks up behind some other guy and said, hit him over the head with a chair back in the wrestling days. He goes, credit card.
Valentine in the morning.
104.3 MyFM.
Longo Toyota's 4th of July sales event is going on now. Get 0% APR financing on all Toyota hybrids, including Prius, Camry Hybrid, and the Red Hot RAV4 Hybrid. With the largest selection of hybrids, we've got the hybrid that's right for you. Shop us online at longotoyota.com.
Sweet, juicy, delectable summer produce is in at Sprouts Farmers Market. Hurry in for the best in fresh, seasonal fruits and veggies guaranteed to quench your summertime cravings. From sweet plum cherries, mouthwatering melons, and juicy peaches, plums, and nectarines, we pick the best and fresh just for you. Load up on these natural summer sweets before they're gone. Only at your local Sprouts Farmers Market.
There's no better way to celebrate than aboard Hornblower. This Independence Day, let freedom ring as you reunite with your loved ones. Take in the fresh air on one of Hornblower's dining cruises for an unforgettable 4th of July. Book now at Hornblower.com. Hey fam, Jada Pinkett Smith here, bringing your favorite Red Table Talk episodes to podcast. I want to introduce you to two of the most important women in my life. My mom, Gammy. She's really old school. I never wanted you to be in that situation. Like, not date Will at all. And then we have my daughter, Willow. I'm going to be like my ancestors and just do what I need to do. Listen to the Red Table Talk podcast presented by Facebook Watch and Westbrook Audio on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you get your podcasts.
Streaming July 3rd on Disney Plus.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Hamilton.
Experience the journey, the dream, the triumphs. The Tony, Grammy, and Pulitzer Prize winning phenomenon is here. Rated PG-13. May be inappropriate for children under 13. Streaming July 3rd, exclusively on Disney Plus.
Mobile phone, got the big flush? Get fresh tech in a flash. Can you get yourself diaper, not doing the trick? Get diapers all in the double. Last minute surprise for little Susie 6. Get gifts, groceries, and more pronto with new Walmart Express delivery. Our door to yours in 2 hours or less. Same low prices as in store. Zero markup.
Nice.
Nice and fast. So why wait? Try Walmart Express delivery. Like now. Restrictions and fees apply.
Celebrate this 4th of July weekend with great food and great prices from Stater Brothers Markets.
Yeah, fire up the grill for tasty carne asada. Flat meat is just $4.99 a pound, limit 10 pounds. Fresh skinless Atlantic salmon fillets are $6.99 a pound. And our fresh boneless skinless chicken breasts and pork spare ribs are both just $1.49 a pound. Limit 5 racks while supplies last. Oh, and don't forget the avocados. California avocados are only 69 cents each.
Happy 4th of July from all of us at Stater Brothers Markets.
For more information about contests on this station, go to 1043myfm.com/rules.
This time traffic is sponsored by the Auto Club of Southern California. It's southbound by the 605 freeway. You're coming up on Slauson. That crash with a truck that's towing a boat is stuck in the far right lane. The traffic is heavy still coming up on Whittier Boulevard. Northbound side of the 5 is going down from Rosecrans over towards the 605. Got a car on fire on the northbound side of the 405. You're coming up on Hawthorne. They're saying it is off to the right shoulder. Fire department is headed to the scene. But if you see that, let me know on the traffic tip line, 888-500-5003. And if you're headed for the drive through Orange County on the southbound side, or northbound side, rather, of the 55, just before you get to 17th Street, looks like a hit-and-run crash, and they're moving that to the shoulder for delays as you come away from the 5 freeway. Are you paying too much for auto insurance? Visit AAA.com/insurance for a free quote and find out how much you could save. Find competitive rates on auto insurance for the Auto Club. Visit AAA.com/insurance today. That's your traffic. I'm Tony Jordan with Valentine in the Morning on 104.3 MyFM.
All right, Tony, thank you very much. The weather today, morning clouds and fog, sunny this afternoon, temps in the 70s to mid-80s. Jill's got the Hollywood headlines coming up.
One band released some limited edition merchandise to celebrate a special day. I'll tell you about it at 6:50.
We got Harvey Levin here. He works over at TMZ. He's on line 4, right? Harv, how you doing, buddy?
I'm doing good. How are you?
Doing all right. We got tested for COVID at Dodger Stadium the other day, and myself and producer Brian here got tested. Negative. They turned it around in less than 24 hours, so I'm telling everybody to know how fast they are over there at core at Dodger Stadium.
Yeah, I got one, and they did it really quick, too, so.
Yeah. Then my nephew popped positive in New York, So the whole family up there is on lockdown for a while. But he's doing okay. They're doing okay. So.
What is happening? Can you believe this year?
It's a crazy world. 2020 has become one of those phrases you'll use when something goes awry, like, yeah, well, he was coming down the road a bit too fast, and things went 2020, man. Just crashed into that house.
2020 is code now.
Yeah, it really is. It's a derogatory code for anything that's going south.
Yeah.
What's Fight Island and why Fight Island?
So this is really interesting. So look, I mean, everybody's talking about sports and bringing sports back, and it's really problematic. Dana White, the president of UFC, he had a couple of matches without an audience in Florida, but he wanted to get something a little more permanent, so he built this. We talked to Dana, and he told us he was building this thing called Fight Island, and he wouldn't tell us where, but we knew about it. So we found out that it's in Abu Dhabi, and we figured that he was just going to take maybe an octagon and put it by the ocean.
Yeah.
He did, and it's really pretty cool because it's literally right on the shore, and you see this thing. But he built this facility around it, and I don't know how you could build that quickly, but it's a major facility. I don't think they're going to have crowds, but you could. I mean, he's built like an indoor-outdoor type stadium. He's going to do outdoor, but he's the first person to really get a sport back really up and running.
And what is this? This is MMA? Is that what it is?
Yeah, it's UFC. MMA.
Oh, UFC. Okay, and, gotcha. Yeah.
And the thing is, Val, you know, he's had these matches over the last couple of months, and everybody says without a crowd, it takes the energy out.
Yeah.
It turns out it's kind of the opposite, because you can hear more with the fighters. You can really hear them, you know, talking to each other, hear the punches.
Okay.
And it's actually more exciting than when you have a crowd drowning all of that out.
Okay, that's interesting. I'm not the big fight guy. It's never kind of been my thing,
neither
really. But that's interesting. I mean, I wonder if you're sitting there and one guy's punching the other guy's, oh, you got me the family jewels, you bugger, right in my peach.
I'm curious for everybody I know who has watched this, who are fans, they really like it because it's just a different way, and everybody thought it was going to be terrible, and it turned out to be really interesting and good.
I am a fan of that that kind of like a chance to hear what's going on. I mean, they do that in baseball all the time, and I remember some very funny moments when Mookie Betts, who's now a Dodger, was tracking down a fly ball in right field, and he's all mic'd up, and the announcers are talking back and forth to him, oh, you better get in your high horse, you better get moving. And he's like, I got this, don't you worry about this, I got this. And he's talking back and forth to the announcers, chasing down a fly ball.
That's funny.
Did he get it?
Yeah, he did, he got it. I don't know if anybody was waiting for that reveal, Harvey. But thank you.
Oh, God, the story would have been better if I got it, I got it.
And then he dropped it, right? So, yeah. All right, take care. We'll talk soon, okay?
Okay, Val. We'll see you guys later. I'm going under in the summer.